If you're worried about keeping your virtual assistant and virtual expert clients during this pandemic, I am here to reassure you. There is zero need to worry. Your clients need your assistance more than ever so they can pivot if needed and continue to grow their businesses. During this video, I will share three tips on how to keep your VA and VE clients during this pandemic. Tip number one, maintain or establish a leadership position in the market. Communicate. Start with the thing on all of our minds, the pandemic, and then over-communicate. Get seen in ways you've never been seen before. Do Facebook Lives, do articles, write blog posts, do YouTube videos, do LinkedIn articles and video. Get interviewed on podcasts, do a webinar. Double down on everything you've already been doing to market and get seen. You will have a massive head start on all who wallow in the worry about the pandemic. Now that you're communicating more and being seen more, I have three steps to lead your market now. One, address worries and concerns as they relate to how you serve your market. Take these three steps to address those worries and concerns of your clients. Number one, state their concerns. Number two, give them helpful tips on how to overcome those worries and concerns. And three, reassure them they will survive and thrive in the new economy. If you're a bookkeeper for small businesses, they're probably worried about cash flow. And since that's a topic you address for clients, brainstorm with them on how they might increase their cash flow. If you're a blogger for small businesses, help by coming up with a list of blog topics your clients might want to have you write about that are pertinent to the pandemic. Reassure clients that these topics can help your clients' clients in the same way you're helping. Number two, create a community. This is the time when people want a community. You can do that through a webinar or through a Facebook group. Number three, tell your clients what you can do for them next. Bookkeepers for small business owners, say, let me fill out the form to get a low interest loan for you. Bloggers for small business owners say, let me come up with five hot topics to help your clients now. Moving on to tip number two, help traditional businesses think outside the box. Help them figure out how to do curbside, takeout, or delivery. Then help them get online to let the world know what they have available. Set up a Facebook business page. Set up a Facebook group. Update their LinkedIn profile. Set up Pinterest or Instagram or an Etsy shop or an e-commerce shopping cart so that your clients can sell their housewares, their jewelry, their makeup, their books, their clothes, their gifts, their alcohol, and any services that they offer. Tip number three, contact current clients. Call them, email them, PM them, DM them, text them, Facebook Live them, and tag them. And use not one of those methods, but most or all of those methods. Offer to help in any way possible. Let them know you're thinking of them. Offer to brainstorm how they might use this time to become a leader in their market, like you just learned here. Entrepreneurs and business owners are sure to have dozens, perhaps even hundreds of projects they've put off. And so they most likely have more time now. So help them see how to use their time efficiently so they can create more business now and build a business that's more resilient. Help them create that course, write that book, create a new lead magnet or two or three new ones. Record those videos, start that LinkedIn or Facebook community. Do Facebook ads. By the way, they're about 20% cheaper right now. Do LinkedIn marketing and get standard operating procedures, those SOPs, written. When you implement these three tips, your clients will thank you and they'll have an even greater need for your services. So what's your next step to build your VA and VE business? Sign up for my 5-day training, Create a Virtual Career in the New Economy, by clicking the link below. I'd also love it if you'd subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and leave me a comment on it.